Montell Griffin. First of all, Montell, who's here with you?
This is my man, Fast Fresa Kendo, from Puerto Rico via Chicago.
And he was champion, Golden Glove champion, the same time as who?
Mayweather. We won the National Golden Glove in 1993. That brother, I'll never forget. He just acknowledged me right now. We go way back when he was 16, I was 19.
How talented was Mayweather at 16, both of you guys? Do you remember?
Oh, he whooped my countryman, Eric Morrell, before Morrell was even in the Olympics in 96. And that showed you, at that age, he was going to be great.
Yeah, we knew we were special. Nate Jones told me, like, man, it's his kid. He was 94. It's his kid, man. He awesome. And I went to go see him, USA versus Mexico. And he, ironically, he lost. Don't say he actually lost, and then turned out being, you know, saying one of the greatest fighters in history.
You know what's crazy? There's been so many big legends here today. Legends. Klitschko and Holyfield and the Iron Barkley. But no one got that reception like Floyd right now. People are going crazy. Why is that?
Well, you know, Floyd is a special, you know, fighter. You know, he's a special person. I mean, the guy, you know, a lot of people don't know, he gives back to the community, does a lot. He's from the ghetto, like ourselves, where I grew up at.
What was he, in Puerto Rico?
Or in, born in the ghetto, Chicago. Puerto Rico, but Chicago.
He's Chicago, right? The mayor of Chicago himself is right.
Exactly. So, you know, we both from Chicago, and Mayweather always, second home was in Chicago, you know, and that's where we know each other from.
Okay, Conor McGregor got his boxing license. Which one of you three knocks out McGregor first? Iron Barkley, Montell Griffin.
Yeah.
You're laughing, but he wants to be a boxer. He got a license.
Hey, he got to pay his dues like everybody else.
He got to pay his dues.
Right. He got to pay his dues like everybody else.
And work his way up?
And work his way up then. Right. If he can beat the wino, then he got to work his way up.
Okay.
He got to pay his dues. He can't just walk in and just get $100 million.
Right. If, let's talk about a fight. Danny Garcia, Keith Thurman. Who do you like?
It's going to be a great fight. Danny always finds a way to win. Thurman is the man right now. He's best welterweight. It's going to be a great fight.
I give the edge to hopefully Danny. Boricua.
Okay, last one. Rigondeaux Lomachenko. A lot of talk about it. It's not happening, but if it did happen, two-time gold medalist versus two-time gold medalist?
I just hate that they...
Style.
No, it's a size difference. So even if Lomachenko fight Rigondeaux, he's going to have the advantage. Because he's bigger.
It'll be a great fight. Okay, Montell, you fought a light heavyweight. Yeah. What weight did you fight at?
Well, I fought heavyweight all my career. Okay, I was a small heavyweight. I was a small one, though.
What did you guys think of Ward Kovalev? How did you score it?
Worst case scenario,
the worst case scenario would have been a draw. Everybody I talked to said Kovalev won. Everybody I talked to.
A draw.
Do you think they have a rematch, and who wins?
I mean, you know, Kovalev always going to have a puncher power. He's going to have
a puncher's chance. So,
okay. Last question. What's the best boxing movie you've ever seen?
The realest movie is Raging Bull, but Rocky
is
a sentimental favorite.
I got to go Raging Bull.
The first one?
Yeah, Yo Rocco.
No, the three. Three.
Three with Mr. T.
That was the most.
I'm going to send him this video just for that. You made his day.
I think... That was like the most realest one because he lost.
Yeah.
Rocky lost, got knocked out, came back and won.
So that's
it was
life.
It was life. Yeah.
All right. Montell, are you on social media?
Yeah.
What tell
Facebook,
people where to follow you.
Everything. Instagram. Montell Fast Fresa,
Instagram.
Why Fresh?
Fast Fresa Kendo. And check me out for Emma. And Fire Fast. Check out Fire Fast. Get the app, guy. Fire Fast. So we can show it all at Fast Fresa.
All right. There you have it. Montell. FaceTube.com. Malisa Quack reporting.